You see, Lily, I've been struggling with the concept of an artist. I've been struggling because I keep on making these projects, getting a little far in them, and then abandoning them immediately after. Now, I don't want to be this way, but I have a little voice in my head. A little voice that's that kid that's staring out the window, leaping into other worlds as their own reality melts in front of their face. The teacher's words turn to mumbled gibberish, and a flashbang goes off, and that tinnitus is ringing in my ear, solely focused on nothing but this imaginary place. No, I don't know how to defy that. I don't know how to ignore it. I've tried. I threw it all away for a year and it got me nowhere. I wasn't capable. I went crazier than I thought I already am, which I thought that was impossible, but here we are. No, I think an artist is someone who, they are their worst critic. It doesn't matter where they put their work, it doesn't matter where it's displayed, it doesn't matter who sees it, even if it's another in their field, they will always be the harshest. They will always be the worst judge of character. I hate the phrase, that's so stupid, but it's so true. An artist's work is never truly finished. I don't know how to stop. I don't know if I can stop. And when I try, I'm pulled back in. That's not to say I want to be done. That's not to say I'm sick of this. I want to make art. I'm sick of making content. I want to make art. And to the artist out there, I know it's scary with AI isn't a joke anymore. It's real. It's stealing our creation. We can't let that be a reality. Art is human made. We are humans. We are artists. So make it. Any doubt you may have, I don't care. Make it anyways. It's all worth it.